America is turning the corner. We're getting back to work, protecting the vulnerable, and putting politics in the rearview mirror. As we rebuild, let's not play politics. Don't let controversial project labor agreement mandates stand in the way of rebuilding America. When mandated by governments, PLAs create a rigged process that steers taxpayer-funded construction contracts to special interests. That denies quality construction industry jobs to local workers, drives up costs for taxpayers, and lacks oversight and accountability. That's not good for taxpayers. That's not good for local workers and businesses. That's not good for America. We must do better. We must protect hardworking taxpayers and local small business owners. We must build projects to last and get more value for our tax dollars. We must increase accountability, transparency, and oversight to ensure quality work and protect future local infrastructure investment. Visit buildamericalocal.com to tell President Biden and your elected leaders to support local workers and businesses as we rebuild America. It's your hard-earned tax dollars and your local jobs at stake. Visit buildamericalocal.com today.